Here we go, everybody. Our restream. Menominee. 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 A CNN a menominee. All right. We are good to go. Good to go, boys. All right. Think we are good to go. Let's bring up Steam just so we don't have to wait for that shit. Is that annoying? Right, super low. All right, let's do an intro. Smoke some. Okay. Hello and welcome. I'm Eric, Games of Greens, smoking weed, playing games. Gonna play a little bit more of the City Skylines, even though no one seems to care. But we're gonna watch it anyway because it's fun. And we'll probably get back to PUBG pretty soon. Maybe some War Thunder or something. I'm not sure. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. We're gonna smoke some Pootie Tang. What is this shit called? Live resin sugar. That's what we have. It's hard to tell. See the color. It is sugary, delicious, 92% THC, so should get us fucked up. Get this off the top. Oh, we have to unstick it from the base. It's already getting resiny after cleaning it. Oh well. Ooh. Getting some red action on the. Let me go turn something off. Well, for some reason, it says we're getting piss poor. Oh, there we go. Damn, the wife's computer was just sapping the internet. Holy shit. Yeah, now we're back up. We're at 45 kilobytes a second. 45,000. Or 4,500. I'm sorry, I'm an idiot. Damn. That's crazy, man. I was only getting like 600 kilobytes. Now it's up to 4,400. Hoofda. Fucking life's computer's a fucking beast doing something. Alright, let's switch back to smoke. Alright. Let's get this baby red hot so we can take our. Oh my god, it didn't even load it up yet. I'm all over the place today. Here we go. Load that up with some sugar. You can't see it. It's loaded though. Put it on my beard. You see that? So load it up with some sugar. Pootie Tang. Wadita. 92%. Boop, boop, boom. Get this thing red hot. Looks like we're getting there. Here we are. Here we go. Cheers. Woo. All right. I'm fucked up. Whew. All right. Start this fucking game up. Woo! Holy crap. Holy shit. Oh man. Okay, got it. I don't know who the fuck the email at email.com is. Do we continue game or do we do a new sandbox game? It's editors. Oh, damn. Go see what our town's doing. Switch over to cities. Boom, we're in. So we were at 20,000 population when we logged off. Now we are a lot lower than that. Oh, you know what? It grew in that amount of time because I tried to put a dam in here, but for some reason did not work. So, a little weird. Let's try it again. See if we can go from here. Here. Why is the slope too steep? Well, let's delete this dumb wall. No, let's leave this where it was. Say about 10 decibels. Let's turn down the in-game. Go to 42%. It's not bad. I'll lower mine a little bit. What's abandoned? What's abandoned? Say there's a house, but on closer investigation, I don't see anything. There's one. There's two. Water? The fuck? There you go. Sorry. Sorry about that. Oh, they're filling up. Okay. It's that little guy. There you are. There you are. There you are. Ooh, look at this. Over by the bridge. Fuck yeah. Shit's going good. Interesting. Weird graphics. Probably because see what no sync on textures, shadow quality, like, does that really need to be? We get now. Still in the 50s with the rain. Interesting. Whatever. Rain will pass. You shall pass. Well, that's pretty much all that's doing. What if we take the terrain? And we slope it down to a beach type. Gathering sand. Gathering sand. This is a steep slope. Give the game that. Putting this dam in, it's gonna fucking work. All right, let's see if that helped. Here. Oh. Doing it. See what it does. It's gonna flood the town. Oh, shit. There we go. 20,000 solar power plants. What's this one? Nuclear? Ooh. 42,000 people. Alright, now we need to put a road here. Oh, just up for now and attach. Service road for now. Just a service road. Unemployment is high. Jesus. So we have to do some more industry. I don't know. So let's fill up. Area. Go. Now, put some more offices in. This help. Let's bring this down. Doesn't look like it. That brought it down a notch. Oh, yep, it's bringing it down. All right. That's good. That's good. This thing working? Oh, nope, it's flooded. You son of a bitch. Alright, water diversion number two. Canal. Oh, it's regulating. It's starting to regulate. Okay. Okay. Take this water. This canal. It's gonna go. The fuck was that? This, then this, and what the hell? I suppose, why not? Drop it in. Right there. Yeah, hell yeah. Let's see if that actually. Fuck. I wonder if that'll make a little waterfall, or is it just gonna back pool? Might. We'll see what happens. Filling up with water? We need to. Oh, I don't think that's gonna work. It's too sharp of an angle to catch water like that. Alright, we gotta go. The other direction. This is just for fun. What was I doing? Stoner. No, I want to come in the other way. Yes. Alright, we'll go with that. Ooh, look at that sharp corner. That's nasty. Oops. Oh my god, what am I doing here? There we go, that's nice and fluid. We go. Yes. Gather. We need to put a thing out here to gather the water. I don't know why. I love this shit. I've fucked with the water more than anything in this town. I really like the way the water works in this game. I wish it was faster to react, if that makes sense. But other than that, I like the fluid dynamics of it. Pull these rocks right out of the fucking ground. Yo, we're doing it. We're doing it. Raising walls, boys. Put in that for the farmers on the other side of town. It's their water supply. Oh, we're almost there. Oh shit, there's too much volume. We grabbed too much. This grabs too much. Yes, it does grab too much. See what happens though. Go like this. Stop this from happening here. And then right here as well. So this sloping down after all. There we go. Just help it make that corner a little bit. We just diverted a shit ton of water. Shit ton. Just keep growing. Just a little false dike. Or what, a water dike? Is that what they're called? I don't know. Or, levee? Is that what they call them? Yeah. Let's get rid of this gap so it can flow real nice like. Right in. Here we go. Look at this. We've done some weird shit. Oh, we did it. It is waterfalling. Let's take this down a notch. I was just rolling into the deep, as Adele would say, right? Cool. Right. We officially have put in a bypass for some water. So this thing, yeah, look at that. We definitely relieved a lot of pressure on that. So is it running? Yes, we got it running. Woohoo! 80 megawatts, baby. Yes. We have fucked with the water. This is a pool for swimming. Oh yeah, we're trying to do this. Raise this shit back up. It's a swimming hole. It's the safe place to swim. Mayor built for us. I'll bring this down a little bit, make some beach. Come on, beach. Check the water pipes, reach all the necessary areas. Okay, check in a second, bro. I'm making a beach here. Didn't know. Oh, it's so steep. Nobody's gonna come here. So steep. Oh my gosh, it's so much work. Landscaping costs. Where'd my beach go? Why does this just keep filling up? Alright, we're doing something wrong. Build this up here. So no water gets in or out. Unless it's that high. There's a flood, it has somewhere to go. Bring these trees down here, motherfucker. Trying to make a beach. Water kept rising on our beach. It's so fucking steep. No one's gonna come to our beach. Guarantee it. See, it just keeps fucking rising. Alright, good enough, right? Change color. I want you to be beach, not fucking rock wall. Son of a bitch. What's going on, Travis? Nice, thanks for joining us. Why is the land up? I guess I don't get the reference. Look at this shit. I guess we're kind of getting some beach here. Slightly. Gonna smoke a joint in a little bit here. I just did a dab if you want to check it out at the beginning. Other than that, we're just chilling, fucking around. We got a dam put in. Took forever. Let's take a look at that. See, got this baby running. Shoo, shoo. And then we had to divert a ton of water around. Because it was overflowing this dam. And this was from a previous try where I tried to do it right here, but the water is just too fucking strong and it pushed over my dam and I couldn't do anything about it. Hence the walls. Menthol. That land down to make a sandy beach. There you go. There you go. Right? I'm doing it. It's actually turning out pretty nice. This is for the, it's for the kiddies and the teens to go fuck when they get their chances, you know? Didn't happen to me, but happened to somebody, right? There we go. Just need like some picnic tables and shit. Some umbrellas. I'm sure there's a mod pack that's got that crap in it. There we go. This is turning out real nice. Nice little spot for people to chill by the windmills. Let's put in path. Space already occupied by what? Excuse me? Oh, it can't connect to a road? That's silly. Gravel paths allow pedestrians to walk fast and easy where cars cannot go. Oh. Yeah, fuck that. Let's put in just a little road. Two-lane gravel road. Let me go here, switch to this. Drive down to here, go like this. Works. Go like that. And then we'll flatten this shit out to be a parking lot. Right. Where you park your shitty cars, people. But everyone's just gonna do U-turns. Why? Went too far. Oh, we've gone too far. Bring this up a bit. Down. Down. All right. Oh, we want this more beach-like. God damn it. Whatever. Good enough. Wish I could. The fuck does soften mean? I'm confused. There's plenty of places to park, people. Is there like a parking lot or something? Need to get the mods. Should I put houses there? All right. Put some houses. These would be shitty houses underneath the thing. We'll put some high density ones here. Yep, let's do some high density buildings. There. It says we need a little bit of commercial. Oh my god, it's so cold. Just some ice water. It's delicious. Oh, we're losing people. I suppose I better pay attention to my town. Oh yeah, it said a long time ago to make sure pipes were where they belong. We go. Is that it? Is that all the pipes you're talking about, people? Crossroads intersections are too close. Yeah. What is with all the dead people, man? Crematorium. crematorium's right next to the burial site, right? Makes sense. At least it does in my mind. There we go. Crematorium available. We're good, we're good, we're good. Back out. Exit out of that stupid site. Oh man, look at all these. Oh, that's right. These guys don't have water. Damn. I'm a dick. Total dick. No wonder. No wonder. Uh-oh, building has burned to the ground. Well, isn't that unfortunate? People gonna stop bugging me about dead people now that they can burn them? 'Cause that would be nice as shit. Alright, got 2.5 million cash. This. Get your own private lakefront. Looks like something out of the dinosaur ages. Good, he's got the right idea. I like his style. Look at this. That's nice. That's what he gets to look at. That's a good view. All right. But what's up, man? How are you today? Smoke this joint. Enjoy the view. Where are you from? Verrett. Is that how you say your last name? Verrett? It's cool. I like it. Maybe it's the two R's and the two T's. It's delicious. Smoking Gorilla Glue. Not the stuff, though. The weed strain. We're losing people pretty quick. I don't know what that's about. This little guy. This little guy. What does that mean? ...100% full. Empty building to another facility. Full. Damn, man. Corpus Christi, Texas. Nice. That's right on the water, isn't it? Isn't that right down? Yeah, so if... You know, like, isn't that really low? Corpus Christi, isn't that like a nice little place? Did you get affected by the hurricanes? I like that name, Corpus Christi. What does that even mean, Corpus Christi? Garbage. Land forgets... 15% more that they can be used. There we go. Just gave us another 10%. Incineration status. Throw a couple more of these bitches in. Yeah, I know you don't like it. How about we put in a thingy so you're happy? Yay, everyone's so happy when you do that. Space already occupied. Right there. Throwing one right there. Look at that. Beautiful. So, I wonder if these aren't growing because it doesn't have any fun activities. Looking for small ones, you know? Not these huge. Let's put... What is this? Basketball court? Park. Let's see if we can't slap one of these big bitches. Too steep. Fuck you. We can put in this. He's got good property, though. Let's do one. Right there. People are happy. These houses will get bigger. Yeah. Even though, I mean, they're still kind of not that happy. I just like to see it all grow like that. It's pretty funny. Oh, you didn't? Okay, good. That's good. Fuck. Shit was horrible, man. Yeah, because that was... Even still, I thought that was... No, that was... You're right. Kind of went up that way. Or whichever way. It's hard to remember because it's backwards on camera. But I get you. I get you. I've never been to Corpus Christi. I've been to El Paso, Houston, all the Dallas, you know, all those big ones. But I always wanted to go down there by the water, right? Yeah, see? Happy Sandy Beach down here. Oh, I thought you meant by you. That's what I'm talking about. Because if we keep them happy, I wonder if we can't put in something to help a little more. Right there. There we go. Those are the colors we want. Build a mansion. I don't know if there's room to build anything bigger than that, but they will try. Don't I have, like, some sort of ocean-bearing vessels? We should connect this shit. The highway. Yeah, look at that shit. Oops. One way. It's not good. Upgrade. Upgrade with two D's for double the pimpin'. There we go, look at that. What? It's not connected, or you just decided to turn around? That weird ass intersection. Why would I do that? Will a road connect? Or will it go over these canals? I guess. It looks kind of funny. I don't like this road. It's stupid. I feel like this could be... Curvy road. I'm just letting this shit burn. Catholic Church. What? I'm confused. You're confusing me there. Oh. There we go. Have this road. Follow. Why is it not curving? Have it follow the coast here. Oh, look at that. That sucks. The terrain is fucked. All right, maybe we can fuck with it. I want my coastal town here. I have a nice big road. Yeah, nice little turn. Sometimes it's straight, sometimes it's not. Very confused by this. Like in my city, should I put a church in? Is that what you're saying? Is there a church? Statue of Wealth. What's this? Fountain of life and death? Oh my. Let's put that right there. Whatever the hell that thing is. What else do we got down here? Expo Center. Level 6 unique buildings. A stadium. I don't see the point as I'm making lots and lots of money. I'm not following the Catholic Church thing. My bad, man. Because I don't have a church. Talking about the crematoriums? Are they Catholic churches? Do they put a church right next to the cemetery? Well, I bet there's a lot of citizens who don't have education. And I am correct. Guess we'll put one in right there. We'll put a high school in right there. Oh yeah, everyone's happy. Everyone loves that one. People setting fires over here. There's no edumacation. Gotcha. Future-proofing that shit. We have a university in here already. ER and doctor? Do I have? Oh yeah, look at that. My healthcare is real low. Look at you. Look at you. Ooh, that's big. Fuckers, big. Boom. Going in. Will it fit? Fits right there. Even though those are like office buildings, but it covers those people too. There we go. We just spent a ton of money, man. Throw in a little one of these guys. Go. Everyone's protected, everyone's healthy. Let's extend this area. Let's go some more. Some long ass one ways. Oh shit. need to do one. To there, right? Yep, yep, yep. And then another one. Here. Nope, that's not the right spot. Is that the right spot? Oh my god, that's gonna be too hard to guess. Alright. What am I doing? What am I doing? Just going all gritty. I said I wouldn't do it, but I did it. I went super gritty. I gotta change this, though. This. 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 Reverse this. Here we go. Should alleviate a little bit of traffic, wouldn't you say? Just a little bit, though. Need to put in a large... Oops, what did I do? Buy back ER and doctor? Buy back ER and doctor. Am I doing it wrong? Get rid of, oh my god, why, what happened over here? Is it that lack of education? Is that what was going on with the fires? ER and doctor. Still, man, I'm not following. I'm sorry. I'm stoned. And not that bright. I'm a fool. Where is that little building that they're talking about? There it is. Oh, oh, oh. Watch that one happen before our eyes. There's a little traffic, but I've seen worse. I need to put some, like I said, some couple roads in. Or this one out. What is it occupied by? Where is it, that intersection? I see. Oh no! I'm sorry, people. What is there? Do I have a fucking hospital there or something? It's a high school! Son of a bitch. Just put that there too. Here we go. Everyone was angry and then happy right away. What the? Oh, okay. Go. People a little bit more flexibility. Yeah, it needs to be the two-way street so we can get the thing going on there. Do it again right here. Fuck you. Happy Face Agency? High school again. What is with these high schools being in the way? Alright, back to road. From here to here. And then... fix that. Rid of that. We'll add. Slope too steep. Man. Alright, well then it's not gonna be a crossing spot. Alright, let's zone this shit. Alright, there's nothing zoned here because we moved the schools, correct? He didn't like that I couldn't understand, I guess. Because I don't know what he's talking about. Bye, Bach, ER, and Doctor. I don't know what that means. Sorry, man. What do we need? Offices? Homes. That's what we're putting in. Tons and tons of homes. Put in a strip of business. Homes. And then some offices. Nope. No. Put in some crossroads. What are these? One. How many? One, two, right? One, two, three, five. Five. One, two, three, four. Two, three, five right here, in here. Was that straight? Okay. We'll put a big thick daddy here to there. To there. And then go five more. Oh, they need water. Oh, God. I know. This one didn't connect. I knew I didn't hear the beep. There we go. You guys got your water. You got it. You got it. Oh, look at it grow. It's crazy. Alright, turn this off. Switch to the road builder again. Back to this. One, two, three, four, right? Five. That's straight. It isn't. God damn it. It's hard to see with these buildings. I guess I shouldn't have zoned it right away. I think that's straight. Hell's going on. There we go. No, we don't want to do that. So I'm gonna move this over a little bit. Go. Now we can put the path in. Here we go. It's a little weird, but we did it. Trash. Yeah, we'll have to designate the trash area over here. An incinerator. Unfortunately, gotta do it. Add a park or two to make these people happy again. Bring joy to the intercity kids. What is this? Small playground. Park with trees. Large playground. Here we go. They deserve it. The kids deserve it. $24,000. All right. So this side is my crazy side. Ooh, lots of abandoned homes. Office building abandoned. Well, that sucks. And we might need a police station or two with all these new. Probably a place to put the dead. All right. A cemetery in. There. Put the crematorium in right next to it. Hospital. Oh, they're covered. Let's do fire. Yeah, no one's covered with fire. Shit. Throw in some fire stations. Right there. That's a sweet spot. Got the most coverage. And police. Everyone's pretty good on police. Is this what they're trying to tell me here? Okay, I see it's where it's green. There we go. People are getting happy. Detained criminals, 34. What's with all these fucking houses, man? So many. I don't know what you want from me. Good riddance to you, then. No water. What? I don't understand why they're not getting water. But we'll do this number. That's what they want. That's what they got. Probably delete this shit, right? Oh, we got a water deficiency. I see, said the blind man. We can fix that, don't you worry, people. I want another one or two. Everyone's gonna be without water for a little bit. Please do not panic. One. I want to move this one. To as close as I go. Okay, let's move this one. Right there. Okay. Piping. Here we go. What are we doing on water now? Alright. Gonna do them one better so everyone's got real nice pressure. Here you go. There you go. That's beautiful. Beautiful. I suppose you can't see those. We'll move those over to this side. That makes more sense, right? Okay. So for all of them? Oh, it automatically. That sucks. Alright, let's change my camera on here to this side then. Here we go. That works. So now every tab you can see what the hell's going on in the game. My bad. I wasn't even paying attention to that shit. Sewage treatment. Alright, we need to deal with our poo issue. Ew. We left a poo issue over there. Alright. One more of these suckers. Capital City! Harbor. Harbor provides outside connection to passengers by the city by sea. Tourists arrive from the city and leave via harbor. Ship out goods and bring in materials. A ship. Get to make bigger land. Woohoo! What to buy? That one for sure. Got a highway we can work with. Piping. Here to here. Try to get all the poo out of this corner. I'm gonna try to put a canal in. You know how I love these canals. It's gonna be a wiggly canal. No, we don't want to do that. We want to go to the far corner. What am I doing? Okay. Wonder why. Slope too steep, you say? Well, let me show you a steep slope. So steep. It's pretty steep. It's a big drop off. Something like that. Even if we could take water from over here, still clear up the poo situation. There we go. There see what happens. Nothing. Water is not that high. Big ass flood wall. Let's clear some land away again. We go, poo's moving from that side. What? All right, you want some fucking industrial? Not enough goods to sell. Okay, I hear you. Fucking hear you, okay? Roads. One ways or another's. Hell. Template. Oh, that's not straight at all. Holy shiznit. There we go. We need put in one of these jobbies. There we go. There we go. Now we need to change the direction of this one. For the hell of it, right? Right? This one's gotta be this way. No. Oh shit. We fucked this shit up. There we go. So now they can go in. Have to go this way to hit up these ones. What's the point? I don't know. Just gonna do that for now. It's one way in and one way out. We're gonna make a bottleneck, that's for sure. But I don't know. We gotta put in some industrial. Next to the highway works for me. Go. Is that gonna meet your demand, you stupid fuckers? Holy crap! There's so many places that are abandoned. Abandoned City Simulator? Is that what we're playing? Oh my god. Ugh. Oh my god. Why? It's police and garbage? Serious? Where's your police? Garbage dump is right fucking there. Or is it because it's unfinished? That might be why. And they're one ways. So people get stuck at the end? Or no one even goes down them. That's the issue. We'll try it one more. We'll do this. This. One. Two. One, two. Three. Try to bring them all to that point, I guess. You son of a bitch. The hell? All right. Change this. Water, electricity, ooh. There we go. A little solar farm for your ass. Just in the middle of nowhere. All right, what were we doing? Oh yeah, we were adjusting the roads. Jesus. Here. Everyone's happy. Throw in a little bit more water. Like so. Here we go. Look at that. Everyone's got water. People are becoming happy. Hell of a town going on. It's a big penis. Who made a penis? He made a penis. See, what the fuck is this? Oh yeah, I didn't add water, that's why. God damn it. I'm an asshole. Water across, bring water down. Water across. Bring water across. There you go. Damn, that was totally my bad, guys. Totally my bad. Police presence. Here you go. Here's some. Oh, that was fire presence. Go. I'm just gonna go through the tedious task of getting rid of all these shitty buildings. Sorry if we destroy one that's... Oh my god. So many. Here we go. Now you can start fresh, my friends. Ship? What does that mean? Some piping, some funny piping. I don't know what a ship is, though. Maybe I should have looked before I placed it. A harbor, what is this? A bus depot? Okay. Connect it to here. To here. I don't know how to end these bus lines, all right? Fucking confusing. end it back at the... There we go. Completed the line. Another bus depot, maybe down here. A little great new line. Had to stop. Had to stop. Oh, got some bus lanes. In the harbor. Right there's kind of nice. Train. Metro station. Let's see, let's put one there. You could take the bus to anywhere you want. Or I mean the train, right? Damn, that train even goes down there. Pretty nice. Metro line tool. I don't know what that is. That's pretty good. Ooh, that's pretty good. Servicing a lot. Now it's everywhere. Just everywhere. Water. Here you go, buddy. Here's your water. We are doing pretty well. This baby's generating pretty good water or electricity from the water flow. Oh no, it dried up. Holy shit. I didn't think it would dry up. Here it goes. I'm getting safe. Peaks. A little ridiculous. Slowly bring the wall down. Phew. Up in between, maybe that'll help some of them. This doesn't need to be this high, that's for sure. Bringing it down. Fill this in. I think I accidentally unfilled it or whatever. Bring it down. Bring it down. Ooh. What a harbor in. Huge. Go. One road in, that's not too bad. Fuck it. All right, doing good. That mean getting low on electricity again. Man, this industrial's bullshit. Just bullshit. I just threw in a shit ton. Great.
Yeah.
Okay. Got that. There's no way to make this. Oh yeah, that's so much better. I mean, it's nice sometimes, but damn. Water in. I don't think we need some cross streets. I think we're good. Water. Water. Hell of a slope. Okay. Offices. Offices. Shit ton of offices. And then some commercial in this bitch. Just a little building on its own. All right. I don't know what we got going on, but it's going on. Well, you just built too fast over there. That was stupid of you. One more building. One more. Connect it to electricity. So close. So close. Come on, come on, bridge the gap. On the other side, they did it. Nice. These fucking abandoned homes are stupid, man. Abandoned buildings, businesses. There's no disasters in this game. Oh my god, we're just destroying everything. Shit. There. the other side of town. We need to change the landscape. Oh my god, that's gonna take so much work. But it'd be worth it if we can put in bigger homes along the coast. Oh Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Bringing it up. It's working, right? See if we can bring this up to make have three grids. We want four. Oops. You can do it. Roland. Sounds like a name. Come on. You can do it. I believe in you, ground. We get four? Shit. Still limited us to three? Excuse moi? That one's two? Right. Confusion's setting in. I mean, fine, you have to take land away now to make shit. Come on, grow. So on the outside, kind of expands it out, kind of. Kind of. It's a soil to play with. Diamond in the rough. Okay, this looks like a suitable place to build homes and whatnot. So much work, though. 35,000 people with 130 people leaving. I don't know what's going on with this city, bro. I've never got this big, actually, to tell you the truth. Glad I did it on stream. Kind of cool. This cliff. Ooh. Cool the way it rises, though. It's like really mesmerizing. It's probably just because I've been smoking joint and did a dab. Raising it up. Looking for the grasslands. Hell yeah, look at what we've done so far. We had a hell of a plateau. I guess we're never gonna get 4. There's plenty of room, it just doesn't want to do it. Flatten this shit out, this looks crazy. Hard edge. Flatten this bitch out. Alright. Oh man, there's so much cliff left. Ugh. Damn. Bring it out. As much as we can. You can do it. Ship's coming in. Hell yeah. I guess that could be people leaving. Makes sense. Come on. Grow, you bastard! So time consuming. This is the way God felt if he existed. It's like, dude, this shit's ridiculous. All these coasts. Or is he like, do you just throw in a bunch of like template shit? And then just let time erode it into something. It's like, oh, okay, that looks like acceptable. Bringing up the land. Lost for a second. Completely lost. Do a little more right here. I think we're gonna call it pretty good because I'm sick of this shit. Sick of it. Hands going numb, doing the same fucking shit over and over again. Alright. God, I could do it all day though, that's what sucks. Alright, we're gonna call that good. We're gonna put some fucking properties on it. This is all gonna be homes, I think. Maybe. few businesses. Garbage is piling up. I don't give a fuck. Businesses all around. Because it is a ship thing. So, well, there should be businesses. We go. No electricity. Oh yeah, they built too soon. Never mind. We'll get power soon enough. There you go. How's our water doing? It's decent. Still not enough. That's crazy. Poopies is doing nothing right there, man. All right, we need to. Our own channel. Clear out the poopies. Operation Poopy Clear Out. Be so much work. The hell's going on over here? I see, said the blind man. How's the beach doing? It's doing good. Came up really far. Trying to make this beach, people. Suppose it's impossible. It's pretty good though. Pretty good. Doing alright. Doing alright. We're positive 9,000 weekly, which is pretty fucking amazing. Your money issue, we have none. Let's do something with this road, eh? I don't need you anymore. I'm trying to build some snaky roads. We'll just end it there for now, because I don't know. And you've got water. And we've got apartments. There we go. Beautiful. Oh shit, two ships just merged. Holy crap. So many. All right, what if I change it over to office buildings, you know? Does it make it skyrocket? Industrial. It's a building. Oh, we're at 2 hours. All right, I'm gonna end this. Oh man. Ugh. Let's go to save game. Shit city. Yes, I know. Look at this city, man. Looks like a dick, but we're doing good. I like it. I like it. Let's exit. Quit to desktop. All right, smoke. Here we go. All right, thanks for joining me. I'm Eric, Games of Green, smoking weed, playing games. Like if you liked, subscribe if you liked. If you didn't, fuck off. Otherwise, yeah, move along.